I told you she'd come out as soon as I come out. I told you. Gosh, you do look really big, don't you? Susan? Hmm? Scary cat. Give yourself a stretch. Why aren't you talking? She's got mood swings. Good gal. Okay, this is now the 4th of May 2013. This is where we would like Sue to have her litter. But obviously it'll be up to her when she wants it. Mum has tried to put her in there a couple of times, but she's not interested at the moment, because look where she is. Down there. As she always is. Sue!
Hey! You're just not big enough yet. Are ya? No. Yeah.
Pregnant girl, aren't ya?
Oh, so pretty. You're so pretty. Yes, you.
Go and do it in your box. Hello? So? You're on county camera, Sue. Smile. Okay. Well, I'm going to catch up with Sue in a few days' time just to see what's happening. 16th of May now. You can probably tell here that she is getting really big. I mean, look at that. Look at that belly.
Hello, baby girl. Hello. Going, huh?
Oh, she's still got lots of fur on her belly though. Mum's prediction is May the 24th. I think it'll be a week after that.
There
she is. Hello, Sue. This is lovely footage. Yes, Sue. Wonderful.
Yes, I mean, hopefully this job is up 30 years.
Come on. Hello.
Apart from what's actually...
Hello.
Good girl. Not proper things, does she?
No, she's not.
It is you.
Wow.
Doing it cold. Good.
Yeah.
No, but also, I mean, you don't hear that she's
a any time in the next week. Go see Mum.
Sweetie, come in.
Sweetie. Yeah.
So,
use your hand.
Come on now. Come on.
That's better, she says. What's your estimate date, Mum? Just so we can get it on the camera.
Me? I think I said the 24th, which is next Friday, is what I actually said, but I think it may be earlier.
Tuesday.
Maybe it says Tuesday. Yeah,
that's
Tuesday.
That's the 21st.
Tuesday or Wednesday.
Are you going to be born on your baby's born on 21st? How many babies are you carrying, baby girl?
Not very many, I hope.
About three, maybe four.
No more than that, I would hope.
Do you want to speak to Maddie?
Susie! Day out.
Is she there? Yeah. This is where we're finding out most of the time now. Monday, the 20th of May. Okay, today is the 24th of May now. This is actually the day that we think she will give birth. Well, that's Mum's prediction anyway. I'm not sure how close she is really, to be honest. It's now the 26th of May, and she still hasn't given birth. What are your thoughts, Mother?
I keep saying, any day.
You've said that for the last 2 weeks.
Giving up. I suppose it'll be like, when we stop thinking about it, all of a sudden, they'll just be here, I expect.
Yeah, probably. Where is she at the moment?
And the washing line.
Of course, naturally. As well as the boy's father, Jeff, Jay turned to three of her closest friends to safeguard the children's future. This is Jay's personality. She didn't ask ever.
Come on, be a commentary. Explain what's happening at the moment, or what's
just
been going on.
Just heard the verbalness, so I think they're on their way. You can hear her purring, Grinaldi, so she likes being with us.
She doesn't want to be on her own.
Yeah, she's very. She's getting lonely. Oh, I think that was a contraction.
Here we go. You can't actually see, but Sue's actually decided to go under the desk in the same room. It's not very comfy for her. She has. Like Maddie said a moment ago, she's starting to meow quite a bit. She is having contractions. Good girl. That's it. Okay.
Yeah.
Can't really see from this angle, but she has actually just had it.
It's barely, she's washed, cleaning it.
That's how tiny she is.
Everyone's around to see it. But apart from Lucy, who last time I saw was hiding under my bed.
See how sniffles you.
It's all right, Alex.
It's all right.
See?
She let it out now at last.
Yeah.
It's got straight.
Hello, little guy. Hello.
That's where you'd start out very small.
Congratulations, Susan.
Moving about nice anyway, which is good. So. It came out moving. Literally, of course, she'd even cleaned it, it was moving, and then it stopped, which is why when I started panicking.
So a lovely colour, you really are.
She's a beautiful colour. Oh, she's enjoying the fuss and the licking as well.
That's to get her moving, isn't it?
Well, your faults, Mark.
Yep.
Strange. Strange, but...
proud mum.
Cute.
Strange, but cute. Hey, grandfather.
Number one, how many going in there? What's the odds? What's the book open?
Oi, you're not gambling on our cats.
6-1 for 4 coming up.
I'll take you on that. I'll take you at 6-1. I'll take you at 6-1.
Okay. We have officially got 3 cats.
Claw.
You right, Spanner?
Just didn't spare pants. Just missed out that stage.
I'll call a kitten Spanner.
Spandau, I like Spandau actually.
Alright, Spandau.
Spandau.
Hello, Spandau. You squeaker. Nope. Hanging on you to for dear life. All right. That's it. Lick it clean. Lick it clean. Good girl. Oh, come on. None of you are even an hour old and you're already trying to win Mum's affection.
They're fighting over, are they?
No, it's the gold one trying to push in, basically.
I hear it's Tabby, the second one.
It might be Tabby. It's quite dark and it's got a bit of brownness to it. Of May 2013. Oh, it's like they're protecting the young one. Spandau, Wham, and Duran Duran.
There we go. Happy now, Dad?
Saw one. Is it out?
Yeah.
Right. Head back an awful long way.
I'm licking the wrong one.
It's quite an active one, isn't it? Keep thinking, what's that down there? But it's our food.
Mum, just explain what just happened.
We just had another one, unexpectedly.
Whilst you're in the middle of what?
Just trying to move the kittens.
Right. Now it's the morning, 27th of May. Susan actually came to greet me outside my bedroom door when I got up. I think just to say, Dee, look what I've got. Right, it's now Sunday, the 2nd of June. It's about a week since the kittens have been born. Sue has been a fantastic mother. Just fussing about at the moment. Well, I say some of them are a week old. Not forgetting that two came Monday morning. Yeah, I would say roughly a week though. One's got one eye completely open at the moment. Sort of calling it Popeye at the moment. But I think that's the one right there.
You're all so cute. Yes, you are. Hello. Too cute. Hello. Hello.
Mum up.
Let's sit Mum up.
It's like they're talking to each other, wasn't it? You got one that's trying to go the wrong way.
Used for India South Africa match.
This does go show that she goes out. Oh, mummy. Mummy over two weeks old kitten. 2 week old kittens. Swing it, shape that. Event for two. It's actually your birthday. Happy birthday, Sue.
You are shaping to move on colours once again. Last minute. Yeah, you can see the reason for
Wait, do you want to shake paws? See that close mark, the gap top? Here comes Mummy to the rescue. Hello, Sue. Aww, you cutie pie. Very sleepy though, aren't you? Look at you. Sleepy head. Aren't you? Really 100% sure if they can actually see and hear. They might be able to. I'm not sure.
Hello, guys. Hello.
The ones replying to me, so...
Hello. How are you? Are you okay? but you want to do some filming, do you? You're 3 weeks old now. 16th of June. You're also 3 weeks old. You're 3 weeks old tomorrow. Stop biting your brother. Play gentle games, do you? That's a boy. Careful, don't slip. Good boy.
Hello, Susie Dunn.
You look splendid, Sue. Dear, she disturb your sleep. Right.
Come on, Ellie, can I have a sniff? Come on, can I have a sniff? Elliekins. I don't like wanting to be cuddled.
He's fine. Mark, he's fine. There you go, he's fine. What are you making that noise for?
Behave like a pig, really. What's that? That's a weird noise.
I'm tweeting, he says.
Are you a bird?
He's come up now. Hello. Sorry, this is 20th of June now. You look like you're about to fall asleep. Thank you. Oh dear. Let me in, let me in.
You're not camera shy, are you? You've got your mummy's face there. Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
I have an announcement.
27th of June. Carl.
Out for 2 months, who cares?
Look how big the kittens have got now. They are downstairs and they are exploring a lot.
Summer and everyone just sings and surfs.
Until one last wave.
Fine! Wow!
Now.
Something's not right.
They're changing the movie.
Ava and Hannah were supposed to fall into each other's arms.
But instead they fall into our arms and now they're into us. We changed the movie.
And if they don't change it back, it may change them. And they'll never get home.
We will raise an army from the dead for incredible episodes.
Now there's rage.
One epic journey.
We'll begin the most important battle of our lives.
Who has to go to the bathroom?
Make it quick.
All is revealed.
Mama. Hey, I'm glad you're home.
He is the cutest boy at Seaview High and a big part of my heart.
What? A hot dog on a stick is fine, but when a hot dog's on the floor, it's a health violation? What do you think I found a stick?
My movie? My God!
Lisa, just take a bite. One bite, that's all I ask.
Now I can't have toothpaste tonight. I didn't give your son charity. I gave him self-respect.
Good boy, well done.
Self-respect, huh? No wonder he came home with his vest all buttoned, like he was somebody.
Go home to your son, Mrs. Munch, and try not to have intercourse on the way.
Careful. Well, why are you always bumping into things?
I'm your new roommate. I call top bunk.
But it's a single bed.
I said top bunk.
Have you ever eaten a Tootsie Pop? You know, there's a tough, crunchy shell, but if you lick it, there's a delicious sweetness inside. Be nice to Nelson and I'll give you a Tootsie Pop.
Morning, losers. Mrs. Simpson. Pancakes, my favorite.
Nelson, doesn't that hurt your teeth?
Kittens will be 5 weeks old tomorrow and Monday. Right, this is Saturday, the 6th of July now. The kittens will be 6 weeks old tomorrow and Monday. And the reason I'm doing this now is because this could be the very last time I get to film them all together. Unless there is some time next weekend or something, when they're 7 weeks old. Because on the 15th of July, Irene will be taking the first two back home with her. I believe that It will be this one, I think. It's quite hard to tell which one's which when they're all together like that, especially in the light. I'm looking for a camera. And I think it might be this one as well. And then the following weekend, Maddie's friends Alison and Paul will be collecting their two kittens. Hopefully we've got a couple of homes in mind for him. There's no way he's going to the pet shop. Can you hear him purring? You just love the camera and the attention, don't you? What? You'll come, you want to have a look? Are you coming then? We've learned to purr. That's quite good. Have a great life. Look after your owners and they'll look after you. Okay?
I used to think that I could not go on, and life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the everlasting love. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. See, I was on the verge of breaking down. Sometimes silence can seem so loud. But first I know it starts inside of me. Oh, oh, if I can see it, then I can be it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. Hey, 'cause I believe in you. Oh, if I can see.